Respected teachers, parents, and my dear friends, good morning to one and all. This is N. Sivacharan. I am pursuing 9th grade in Lokshit tutorial. Today, I am here to tell an interesting seminar in the presence of great people like you. I am telling complete seminar regarding plasma membranes. Let's go to our seminar. Before going to our seminar, I would want to ask one small question. The question is, what is membranes? Membranes is nothing but a part of cell. It will allow only certain substance to pass through it. Now, let us do an experiment. The name of the experiment is osmosis. Take one potato, cut it in a cup shape. Now, pour some sugar solution in the potato cup. Now, take one flask, pour some pure water in it. Now, keep the potato cup in the flask. After some, and point the sugar solution with a needle. After some time, the level of the water presented in the potato cup will be increased. This is because why pure water always moves towards the sugar solution. The name of the process is osmosis. Now, let us do the another experiment. The name of the experiment is filtration. Friends, do you know plasma membranes also behave like filtration process? Now, let us go to our experiment. Take one funnel, keep one filter paper in the funnel. Now, take some rice or wheat and mix them well. Add some water in that rice or wheat powder, stir them well and pour into the funnel. What do you observe? You'll observe that the particles of rice or wheat will be attached to the filter paper. Just like that, plasma membranes also allow only certain substance through it. Now let us see functions of plasma membranes. Shape, mechanical barrier, osmosis, cell community, specification. Now let us know about shape. It will give definite shape to the semi-fluid in the cell. Mechanical barrier. It is useful for the plant in the cell and it will protect the inner parts of the cell. Osmosis. They produce or occur due to the tiny water channels in the plasma membranes. Specification. The plasma membranes always modify it to perform different functions. Cell community. The cell which are exiting, the another cell will be developed. This is called as cell community. Now let us make our semi-permeable substance. Take one egg, keep it in a beaker and pour 100 ml of water in it and add dilute HCl. Leave it for 4 to 5 hours. Now, take the egg out with a spoon. Take one pencil or pen. Keep one small hole on the egg. Drain it well. The semi-permeable substance is ready. Now, let us know about diffusion. Diffusion is a process by which the air or water kept in a medium and spread throughout equally. This process is known as diffusion. Thanks for watching my video and spending your valuable time for watching my video.